Here's Mitchell, guarded by Horford. Mitchell's three is good.
This build.